everyone's talking about. 24, the season premiere, next month on Fox. Get ready to get back on the edge of your seat.
You need to get out of Los Angeles now.
24, the season premiere, next month on Fox. Last year, one series rewrote every rule of television suspense.
Who are you working for?
This season, 24 will break them all over again.
This cannot leak out to the public.
Get out of Los Angeles now.
24, the season premiere, presented without commercial interruption.
My name is Kiefer Sutherland, and everyone at 24 would like to thank Ford for bringing you tonight's season premiere without commercial interruption. And now, 24.
The following takes place between 8 a.m. and 9 a.m. Events occur in real time.
Scenes from next week's episode of 24, coming up right after this special message from Ford.
Oh,
week on 24.
As soon as I'm in, I don't want to see any of our people. You make sure everybody stays at a distance.
Take my keys to get her away from here.
Kim, stop the car. I will kill you.
The press is starting to ask questions.
You go live with a story about unsubstantiated threats, you will cause a mass hysteria. Gonna have to go ahead and deal with this.
There are only a few things we can use to check out his connection to this guy, Ali. A passport would be ideal.
Kate!
George, where are you going? I mean, if you're just trying to get outside the blast radius.
The hell do you think you are? Keep your mouth shut and do your job.
I ain't got a whole lot of time. Why don't you tell Joe Jack's back in town?
I'm sure he'd love to see the guy that put him in jail.
Look, I just came to square things up with Joe, okay? You know I didn't put him in jail.
Get the back room ready.
An all-new 24 next Tuesday.
Somewhere in Los Angeles, there's a terrorist with his finger on the trigger.
Last week, Jack Bauer returned to government service on one condition. That there are no conditions. This Tuesday, hang on.
As soon as I'm in, make sure everybody stays at a distance.
For the show critics say grabs your gut and doesn't let go.
Stop the car!
It's one of the most compelling hours of television you'll ever find.
Jack's back.
The hit series 24. Fox Tuesday, one city.
Sir, we have a serious situation here.
And millions of lives.
The press is starting to ask questions.
The last thing we need is mass hysteria.
Will depend on the courage of one man.
As soon as I'm in, make sure everybody stays at a distance.
Critics say 24 is one of the most compelling hours of television you'll ever find.
Kim, stop the car!
Somewhere in Los Angeles, there's a terrorist with his finger on the trigger.
An all-new 24 at 9, 8 Central Fox Tuesday.
This is Jack Bauer, priority access code 7117.
What is it?
CTU is going to be blown up within the hour. You need to alert a bomb squad.
They'll think somebody tipped off CTU. They'll figure out it was Bauer.
Are you seriously suggesting that we just let these people die?
Get your people out of there.
35 seconds.
Get out of the building!
Catch it on new 24.
The lives of everyone in this building are at stake.
We promise you won't regret a single minute.
This is Jack Bauer. You need to alert a bomb squad.
Get your people out of there.
35 seconds.
Get out of the building!
Catch it on the 24.
The lives of everyone in this building are at stake.
We promise you won't regret a single minute. 24, all new at 9, Fox Tuesday.
There's a nuclear device somewhere in Los Angeles set to go off today.
There's only one show on television that grabs your guts and doesn't let go.
If we don't get her to the ER now, she'll bleed to death.
We don't have time.
Get ready.
I killed him.
I'll kill you too, Joe.
Put it down! Now!
For an all-new 24 at 9, 8 Central Fox Tuesday. On the next 24.
Somebody help me!
Those people are dead because of you. I wanted to tell the president.
But you didn't. As far as I know, Bauer never called.
Are you blackmailing me?
A federal officer, you're under arrest.
If Joe finds out about this, you're dead, man.
Can you hear me?
We don't get her to ER now, she'll bleed to death.
Can you get her conscious?
You're out of your mind.
She's the only one that can decrypt those files.
This girl deserves a chance to live.
Wake her up. Now.
An all-new 24, next Tuesday at 9, 8 Central on Fox. On the next 24.
If you want to stop the bomb, I need to be on a plane now.
You're worse than a traitor, Nina. You would sell anyone and everything out to the highest bidder. So stop wasting my time! Give me a name!
If you lay a hand on me, you'll be taken off the case.
You are gonna tell me everything I want to know, or I swear to God, I will kill you.
An all-new 24 at 9, 8 Central next Tuesday on Fox. If you haven't seen 24...
Give me a name!
If you lay a hand on me, you'll be taken off the case.
This is the episode you must not miss.
You are going to tell me everything I want to know, or I will kill you.
24, all new, 9, 8 Central, Fox Tuesday. On the next 24...
Jack drugged Miller to get me alone. Tell Mason.
He's going to come to him in about 20 minutes.
Yeah, no problem.
Getting a plane.
Just because Sherry tells you that there's a conspiracy against you, that doesn't make it true. She may have her own agenda, Mr. President.
I don't want your money.
The thing is, I'm not going to be needing it.
Hey, why is that? Why is that, Dad?
I'm dying, John.
An all-new 24, next Tuesday at 9, 8 Central on Fox. Jack Bauer is trying to stop a terrorist attack that could cost millions of lives.
What's going on?
It's a nuclear bomb.
Now he gets the break he's been waiting for.
What did he tell you?
Everything.
No!
Hang on for a ride you'll never forget.
I know where the bomb is.
24.
Good thing with your life.
If Armis is working covertly,
it's not covert.
We will find him, sir.
But we better.
Shut up. Before you say something, you're gonna regret.
Get out of me!
I'm not taking a fall for you, Bob. We need to know what you saw in his file.
We didn't see anything. Don't do it!
We're going down. We're not gonna make it.
Coming up, LeBron.
Jack Bauer knows millions of lives are on the line.
Just tell me what's going on.
It's a nuclear bomb.
But what he doesn't know...
Get out of me!
I'm not taking a fall for you, Bob.
...is that the enemy is inside his own government.
If Armis is working covertly...
It's not covert now. It is in my face.
And only 24.
We're going down. We're not going to make it.
Jack Bauer seems to lead an ordinary life. He's devoted to protecting his country and his family.
I love you.
I love you so much, sweetheart.
But when terrorists strike home...
They want to destroy this entire country, starting with Los Angeles.
And the president doesn't know who to trust.
They want control of your presidency.
I need to know who is supporting this administration.
He calls on Jack Bauer.
Mr. President.
Jack.
To get things done.
Somewhere in the city of Los Angeles, there is a terrorist with his finger on the trigger.
Where did they need me?
Now.
Stop wasting my time!
Are you out of your mind? You want results, but you never want to get your hands dirty.
There's a nuclear device somewhere set to go off today.
An unimaginable threat.
The only way to assure the safety of your people is to call off the planned attack on mine.
An unstoppable man.
You need to get out of Los Angeles now.
But for Jack Bauer, it's only the beginning.
They're holding your daughter, Kim.
What are you talking about?
Get out of the car!
The best show of the year. And TV's greatest rush.
Kim.
Oh my God, Dad, help me.
Sweetheart, just hold on. They're gonna get you out of there now.
I need you here now.
Kiefer Sutherland, 24. Next on Fox.
My own people working against me.
Next Tuesday on an all-new 24.
By order of the President, I'm placing you under arrest for conspiracy to commit treason against the United States of America.
All we need you to do is identify Syed Ali. You're the only person we know of that's ever seen him. You do whatever it takes to find out what Stanton knows about this bomb.
24 returns next Tuesday on Fox. The best show of the year is back.
2 million people will die if this bomb goes off.
A conspiracy is revealed.
My own people working against me.
A traitor is exposed.
By order of the President, I'm placing you under arrest.
And for Jack Bauer, this is just the beginning.
I'm not gonna find any time.
We're all gonna die.
24. If you could save an entire city...
2 million people will die if this bomb goes off.
Would you sacrifice one innocent child?
I will tell these men to kill your son! Where is the bomb?
How could it have come to this?
Don't miss the most shocking hour of television this season.
Please don't make me do this.
24, all new at 9 Fox Tuesday. Viewer discretion advised. Fox Tuesday.
2 million people will die if this bomb goes off.
If you could save the population of an entire city...
You are wasting my time. Where's the bomb?
Would you sacrifice one innocent child?
I can't wait any longer.
I will tell these men to kill your son!
How could it have come to this? A few people may have to die to save millions.
Don't miss the most shocking hour of television this season.
Please don't make me do this.
24, all new. The
Stop it!
Dave?
Sit down. You'll leave now. If you resist, I'll have no choice but to place you under arrest.
You're gonna let me out of here right now.
It's okay.
No matter what you believe, you don't want all those innocent people to die.
This is more important than your life or my life.
No!
An all-new 24, Tuesday at 9, 8 central on Fox.
Ready to tell me everything I need to know?
Fox Tuesday.
You don't want this bomb to go off.
Extreme times require extreme measures.
The bomb has been discovered.
There is a nuclear warhead somewhere on site.
The location has been surrounded.
There's a hostile U.S. paramilitary unit standing between you and the bomb.
Why is a U.S. military unit aiding these terrorists?
But what they find when they get there may be the biggest bombshell of all.
Put your hands up!
An all-new 24 at 9, 8 central, Fox Tuesday. The search to expose a traitor.
Have you done the unthinkable?
And the race to stop a nuclear bomb.
You're about to become the biggest murderer in the history of this country.
Are about to meet.
Tell me where the bomb is, Marie.
I'm not telling you anything.
In one.
We have to stop this disaster right now.
Explosive.
What's gonna happen to us?
Moment.
We're all gonna die.
The threat is real. The hour is here.
How much time have we got?
Could be any second.
All new 24 at 9, 8 central, Fox Tuesday. TV's most suspenseful series is back in 2 weeks.
You may be talking about World War III.
24 returns Tuesday, March 25th on Fox. On the next 24.
Tony!
Call security, make sure they stop Jack.
In the next few hours, we're going to be involved in a full-scale war which will affect every country on this planet.
There's a possibility that we may not go through with the attack.
It's too late for second thoughts.
I can't stop the bleeding. We need to get him to a hospital.
Please don't let him die.
What is it?
Big Father.
Turn the ignition off! And put your hands on the wheel! Put your hands on the wheel!
An all-new 24, next Tuesday at 9, 8 central on Fox. The conflict is imminent.
In the next few hours, we're going to be involved in a full-scale war which will affect every country on this planet.
The conspiracy is real.
There's a possibility that we may not go through with the attack.
It's too late for second thoughts.
And the one man who can stop it.
Find Jack Bauer.
I'm not going to lie to you. This is very, very dangerous.
Is running for his life.
What is it?
Being followed.
Join TV's wildest ride.
Turn the ignition off! Put your hands on the wheel!
24. On the next 24.
Who the hell are these guys?
This afternoon, I escaped from police custody, and I'm a suspect in a murder.
Civil unrest is starting to tip up and down the East Coast.
I thought we ordered the National Guard. We will not put up with racism or xenophobia. If this is where it's gonna start, this is where it's gonna stop.
I know how to shoot a gun.
An all-new 24, next Tuesday at 9, 8 central on Fox.
If this is where it's going to start, this is where it's going
to
stop.
Can Jack Bauer prevent a war?
The president's about to invade the Middle East based on falsified evidence.
When his own government is against him?
Who the hell are these guys?
An all-new 24. On the next 24.
If you don't revive this man, you're dead.
Clear.
Does the president have any idea what's going on?
I don't think so.
Let's keep it that way. I know this is an unpopular decision. Your standing by me means a great deal.
This is for messing with our country.
No!
If you're not comfortable with me making my own decisions, I suggest you relieve me of my duties right now.
An all-new 24.
Yeah!
At 9, 8 central, next Tuesday on Fox. On the next 24.
If you don't revive this man, you're dead.
Clear.
Does the president have any idea what's going on?
I don't think so.
Let's keep it that way. I know this is an unpopular decision. Your standing by me means a great deal.
This is for messing with our country.
No!
If you're not comfortable with me making my own decisions, I suggest you relieve me of my duties right now.
An all-new 24.
Yeah!
At 9, 8 central, next Tuesday on Fox. Next Tuesday.
There are things in this world that are just out of our control.
The season's most suspenseful television series draws to its shocking conclusion.
What are you doing?
doing here?
In the final 4 hours.
Place him under arrest.
Mike, don't.
Secrets will be revealed.
Who are you?
Traitors will be exposed.
What are you doing?
I'm locking you down.
And you won't believe who's behind it all.
Kim, shoot him now.
Yeah! 24, the... This May on Fox.
There are things in this world that are just out of our control.
The season's most suspenseful television series draws to its shocking conclusion.
What are you doing here?
In the final 4 hours.
Place him under arrest.
Mike, don't.
Secrets will be revealed.
Who are you?
Traitors will be exposed.
What are you doing?
I'm locking you down.
And you won't believe who's behind it all.
Kim, shoot him now.
Yeah! 24. You know the players.
Come out!
You know the stakes.
We're about to bomb 3 innocent countries, and just when it looks like things can't get any worse...
Place them under arrest.
Mike, don't.
It gets even better.
Shut up, Mrs. Glover.
How dare you talk down to me!
24, the final truth.
Hello.
Jack.
Mr. President.
We are in the middle of a grave situation.
When do they need me?
Now.
The past 23 hours have been filled with surprising twists.
3 countries colluded to explode a nuclear bomb on our soil, and we have proof.
But the biggest shock of them all still awaits.
You think you'll be safe out there?
If you think you know what's going to happen next,
our bombers are due to drop their payloads.
Then you don't know 24. Now, the series that rewrote the rules of television suspense.
You try to shoot me, I will have to shoot you back, and I promise I won't miss. Drop the gun!
We'll break them again.
You can't do this!
I don't have a choice. None of this was supposed to happen this way!
Whatever you do, don't miss the powerful season finale. 24 at 9, 8 Central.
Hello.
Jack.
Mr. President.
We are in the middle of a grave situation.
When do they need me?
Now.
The past 23 hours have been filled with surprising twists.
3 countries colluded to explode a nuclear bomb on our soil, and we have proof.
But the biggest shock of them all still awaits.
You think you'll be safe out there?
If you think you know what's going to happen next,
our bombers are due to drop their payloads.
Then you don't know 24. Now, the series that rewrote the rules of television suspense.
You try to shoot me, I will have to shoot you back, and I promise I won't miss. Drop the gun!
We'll break them again.
You can't do this!
I don't have a choice. None of this was supposed to happen this way!
Whatever you do, don't miss the powerful season finale. 24. The most addictive show on television.
No! We're running out of time!
Sticks are too hot.
Give me an A! Tell me where the bomb is!
24. Now you can own season 2 on DVD September 9th at Best Buy.